I was here at the peak. I was here 10 years ago. I saw the energy. I felt the environment in State Farm Center. When you couldn't find a ticket, when every game was an event, every fan was in an orange shirt. I've never forgotten the feeling in that place when that team took that floor. That was 10 years ago. And if we're not careful, it'll be 30 years ago. That's what I can't allow to happen.
The Illini trying to get their first Big Ten win.
Here's Dosunmu, going to fire a long three and rattled it in. All smiles in Champaign on this mid-January night.
Big offensive board and then a turnover. Long pass ahead, Dosunmu to the rack.
The Illini are going to upset the Maryland Terrapins in New York City.
Rebound, Bashanis Feely, up and in. Left hook, good with the left hand. Down low to Georgie B. Drives on Dorson, up with the left hand. Good. Georgie Bashanishvili banks it up and in. And no matter who they put on, they can't stop Georgie B. The unstoppable Georgie Bashanishvili. That's going to be the ball game. Illinois will survive.
Significantly better basketball.
Shanishvili, talk about dropping it off for the big fella, Georgie B.
Branches were so.
Dosunmu drops a three. He is lethal late in the Big Ten.
By the cracks, stealing it right back is Frazier. Right wing three is good. As Frazier behind him to Io shoots a three. Buried it. And getting free is Kipper, who slams it in.
When the guys
stolen by Io,
to blow.
Who slams it in.
The dunk, but it goes right to Winston, and his three goes down.
Shot fake. There's the savvy from the junior.
Yeah, so good.
In the corner, Arns. Right corner, three block by Aaron Jordan. Picked up by Georgie Bashanishvili. Oh, what a play by Aaron Jordan. 6-8 all time for the lead.
It's a beautiful struggle. We lost a lot of close games this year, and that's the struggle. But it's beautiful because we know where it will get us.
Right wing Griffin, the three for the tie, and he buried it!
Top of the key for three.
This is a big one.
Preparing for two juggernauts.
This is a statement game. This is a possible arrival moment.
The title's going to run through Champaign.
And you can feel the buzz here in town as people pump that Illinois basketball is playing very, very meaningful games.
Going in the lane to Felice for number good. Felice.
That was 10 years ago. And if we're not careful, it'll be 30 years ago.
I try to get one on the road here in Michigan. Dosumu, top of the key. Pull up from 15. Good!
We're in the end game now.
Allen for the tie. Oh, my goodness! And a foul against Illinois! Gives Maryland its first lead since 3-2.
Well, it was a disappointing night, especially with three-point shooting, but Michigan State comprehensive.
I want to play for first, and the winner gets sole possession.